And so I commend for your listening pleasure, ladies and gentlemen, Bill Riggan!
Don't take my